Hello everybody, this is Insa from transformers.com.my forum. So today I would like to do a quick simple review on ROTF Scalpel QC issue on Hasbro version. Okay, so whenever you purchase a scalpel, be careful, because on my unit and my friends other two units also have the same QC problem, which is whenever you buy you will always have a crack here. Okay, you can see crack here on the ball joint socket. Okay, which is mine. I got all six of the leg all got cracked. Okay, you will see the crack usually occurs here on the center side. Okay, so which will cause your scalpel leg will be loosened. Okay, very loose. Okay, the crack, I don't know whether the Hasbro hasn't used a strong glue which cause of the crack whenever you put in the leg, which is on ball joint here. Okay, there's also on my figure also have a crack under here which cause this socket to be broken into two. Okay, so I tried to put a gum gajah, however it doesn't work. But what I do is I using a solder, and by using the solder I melt all the socket plastic and try to join the gap back. Okay, and then put some gum gajah on inside the socket to make the leg be very tight. Okay, so this will cause your figure to look very ugly, just like mine, if you do it in my way, because I do the solder where I melt all the plastic. Okay, but however the result is good. All my scalpel leg are very tight now, very good. But in my method you will suffer on the hideous leg. Okay, so whenever you guys want to purchase a scalpel, make sure, and I think it will happen to all of the scalpel, okay, which have the crack here, which our forum alum also said that he also suffered the same, his figure also suffered the same QC problem, which is the crack. Okay, so it's your choice how to do it, but what I do, I just use a solder to melt the plastic and try to put on the gap back. Okay, but you will suffer on the hideous leg, but you can still can cover them if you like to, where you can pull this forward. Okay, and you can cover like that, see. So people won't notice you have a hideous ball joint socket inside. Okay, so that's all my simple comment on this scalpel, but he is indeed a great figure, but he will suffer a bad QC problem on this socket here. So hope you all take cautious and do whatever you have to do on solving this problem. Okay, hopefully you will not have the same fate as mine. Okay, so this is Insa once again, Transformers from transformer.com.my forum. Hope you enjoy and be careful out there. Okay, bye bye.